Hello, and this is another drawing tutorial, I guess. Now, the program I'm using is paint.net because it's better than everything else. Yeah, even paint tools I. And Photoshop and GIMP, just everything. And I want to show you how to draw a person. Now, people are hard, so what you're going to do is kind of start with some lines right here, you know? And some more lines. And you have this shape right here. And this is the head that you're going to be doing. And just kind of, yeah. See? And now that you have the head done, you're just gonna go finish this with some eyes. And the neck is probably the easiest part, I guess. There we go. I'm not gonna talk too much because there's people sleeping. But now that you have the head done, you can go ahead and start with the body. I kind of messed up the words again. You want to start with the body. Just gonna kind of touch it up a little bit so it looks a little better. And you should have something kind of like this so far. I kind of just wanna add the legs. That sucks. Try something better than that. There we go. See, I just want to get that really that leg shape in. Go ahead and do the other leg. Now you kind of want to add details too, so it looks better. Oh yeah, that's good. Humans have blood, so humans have veins. See? Now we're kind of getting somewhere. And after that, you just kind of want to color it. So I'll be right back. And there it is. All done. I hope this helped you guys, and goodbye.